ranked number two in the USA. They haven't had too much to shout about, the American fans, but Johnny Weir did well for them this afternoon in the men's short program. He's in second place. Let's see what can happen here. This is Merrill Davis and Charlie White lying in seventh place going into this free dance. Great piece of music, Eleanor Rigby by the Beatles. Of ice coverage within it. Very fast on those twizzles. Clever in the lift, strength, grace, and precision in being so quick in and out. A lot of power in that lovely choice of music, and they interpreted it very, very well. They've got a lovely natural flow to everything they do. Really, really enjoyed it. Merrill Davis, Charlie White for the USA, seventh, remember. just ahead of John and Sinead. It's great quality to that routine. Clever lifts, a lot of strength in them. And we call it the snap into the lifts to get it so quick. This ice dancers today having to be much stronger athletically than in times gone by when I was competing, although some of the dancers around there would have been in good condition too. But now it's absolutely essential, physically so demanding, to get in and out of these routines, these elements of the lifts in particular, so quickly. Here's one of them. Working it through. Very open on a lot of the transitions. What do I mean by that? I mean, not as much dance hold as I see. You have to be careful that it doesn't end up looking a bit ungainly. And she got to the transition point. Do hope the blade doesn't slip.
So does he.
But it's all right if you get the balance point, I imagine. There's the straight line step sequence. That flowed in seamlessly. You wouldn't have known it was an element unless you knew what to look for here. Very good skating skills, but how would the judges treat those open moments? Not as much dance hold within the overall routine as I would have expected to have. And when it's open, it's easier to get the speed and run into the different elements, and that's what they were doing throughout the routine. With others, we'll see them more in dance hold, which is more difficult. It closes you down more, and if you can still make the speed happen, then you should get a benefit for that and higher marks.
Well, it's been a good season for them so far. Second in US Nationals, second in four continents. Season's best of just over 100, and the marks not too bad. They're not going to get close to that personal best, but they've done enough to keep themselves ahead of the French.
See, I can't see that they could be ahead of the French.
Well, in fact, they've pulled up, haven't they?